I'm not lying.
Newsworthy.
Oh, I hit it too early.
I'm not rich. I'm not lying.
One more time.
I'm not rich. I'm not lying.
Just for the fans.
I'm not rich. I'm not lying.
We back. We back. We back. I'm not rich. I'm not lying. The podcast. You're here with the clan. Here with the clan, not the gang, because gangs get
indicted.
Indicted, nigga, man.
You guys already know. Full house today. Full house today. We got, of course, Voice of Reason producer in the back.
Shout out to the voice.
You already know. We also we got Swindle. He's here with us too.
Yeah.
Full show, full show. He is I am him. Host of I'm Not Rich. Been host of a couple of things, but this right here is probably my most favorite and most memorable. One Too Many AKAs, AKA No Beef Suya, No Mickey D's. 6 years sober this March. Round of applause for me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. AKA Bobby Brown, son in the flesh after sex. I like to jump around, hump around. It's just my prerogative.
It's my prerogative.
I just sent Rogers that 300. All right.
A word?
Yeah, I actually sent it to him this time.
You paid off the devil, nigga?
Yeah, I know. This time. This time.
The devil.
They're going to change all of this NFT talk. They're going to change Rogers Center to.
Yo, you got to submit the NFT.
They go change it to open Lake Shore.
That's an open lake.
AKA, listen, don't ever get it confused. Don't let her trick you into cutting your hair, all right? Don't ever do that, all right? Don't ever do that.
Yeah.
Here's the twist. Before the braids, I was trying to grow dreads. Sir Ragnar Black Lothbrok, my hair is my strength.
Ooh, ha.
They say black Vikings didn't exist, but we're here to pillage your village.
Damn right.
I am not with these niggas.
Nigga, shut
up. I am not with these niggas.
Fucking pillage in the village.
That's what we doing. That's what we doing.
Don't worry, nigga. We going to take care of your wives.
AKA Brother Bear. AKA I got a J, no jumper. He is I, Worthy 55.
My nigga, Worthy 55 in the building.
That's me. That's me. AKA sometimes things go left. I bring it right back. The pendulum swinger. AKA. And a lot of niggas are unaware of the powers of the pendulum. AKA, don't ask me how I'm doing. Why? Because mans are blessed. I smell like weed and patchouli oil everywhere I go. Everywhere I go. Fellas, how you doing? Y'all blessed?
Blessed.
Everybody's blessed.
Hold on. Y'all niggas don't feel that?
I feel it. It's coming.
Oh, it's coming. That's when the blessings come in. Blessings come in. So you open your hands up like a funnel so the blessings could come in. So they could just come in and pour and pour. So you can receive more.
That's right. That's right. That's right. AKA my favorite one, the Pink Elephant Rider.
Damn.
I like that one. No explanation needed. Pass it off to my man's on the right.
Man, you already know who it is. It's the man, the greatest in every other name. Wanna be, cause I'm that nigga you wanna be. AKA Texadamus, baby. I'm just trying to nurture you, understand you. Treat you with a little bit of respect, AKA Remy Bucks of Plenty. Baby, I'm just trying to nut. Oh, whoa, fuck that one up. I'll curse you with my wallet. AKA your Black Pepper Bay.
Spicy.
Like I said, if you worked on your personality as much as you did your ass, you would really be a better person. Smell your dildo once in a while. Just
that's wild.
Do it.
That's very wild.
AKA Flexo, the way I bend her like a well-oiled machine. Don't be surprised if you catch a girl rubbing all types of essential oils on a nigga abs. All of that. AKA one half of the motherfucking.
Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You know we ain't drown off this way.
We doing our shit this year. And I'm going to hand it off to my nigga to the right.
Really know who it is, your boy Jay Blocker, a.k.a. Django Fett, a.k.a. Special Agent Scully, a.k.a. Special Agent Scoliosis. Really know who it is, a.k.a. Really know who it is, when you hear the gavel, it's the boy, the Bales Bondsman, out here. You know what I mean?
Make price sure
you
got going that. Up.
Make sure. Not today. She didn't hit me on the line. Now she said we good. Yo, make sure you hit me with the 40,000 up front. We're gonna talk about the back end.
Are you giving these niggas a tax special? Tax season coming up, nigga.
Tax season coming up.
Yeah, giving niggas tax special.
Nah, nigga. These niggas just got paid, nigga.
Okay.
Just got paid, nigga.
Okay.
You stay out of trouble, nigga.
All right, say less. Say less.
Stay out of trouble, son.
I'm not rich. I'm not lying.
Yo, 16 years ago. 16 years ago. I was 16. What were y'all doing? 16. That was like, I think, like the prime of our, like, I'm young and I'm trying to get it age. What was y'all trying to do?
Same goddamn thing, bro.
Take over the world.
Take over the world, Pinky.
Take over the world.
16.
So, yo, check this out. A couple things I want to talk about. Matter of fact, send that over here, Bunny. Yeah. Jump on camera, Money. Let them see you.
The audience is waiting for it.
The audience is waiting for it. Super chat.
Yeah, we need.
That's not for Money on camera right now.
None of that. You know what I mean? Damn. You ain't never going to get a face reveal for that, nigga. So don't ever
money,
ask.
Money, how much subscribers?
It ain't going to happen.
Huh?
100,000. Now we got to put a mil on that.
Yeah,
we need the mil plaque for
how much?
We need a mil plaque for our money face reveal. Still,
how much?
We don't need that mil plaque.
It's just a quick like.
All right, so yo, fellas, look, I bring up 16 years for a reason though. But before I get to that, yo, fellas, I'm gonna encourage you guys to stop doing this. All right. Stop doing this, all right? Stop getting with these lovely women that you're getting with, posting them on the gram, hugging them up, being all booed up with them, and then breaking up with them. That's the dumbest thing you can do. Want to know why? Because you've seen the post already. I think it was like the Five Heartbeats niggas. They're all dressed up in their suits and everything, and it's like they're all looking thirsty in the camera, and it's like this is how niggas be looking at your girl when y'all be together just waiting for y'all to break up. It be like that for real. It'd be like that for real.
Starting off spicy. Let's go.
If niggas ain't in your circle, those are the only niggas that you don't gotta worry about.
God damn. These niggas said, yo, niggas is on your gram looking for signs of unhappiness, nigga.
What?
Looking for signs of unhappiness.
What? Brother.
Anyhow they see any sign. Then the shorty take down one picture of you, nigga, it's a slide in their DMs, nigga.
No. But these are, and that is a fact. That is a fact. We should come out with a couple of things to help men be aware of. But anyways, like, look, like I said, if the fellas are not in your circle, then you don't have to. If fellas in your circle, you don't have to worry about. It's the fellas who are not in your circle, all right?
Nah, nigga, sometimes it be the niggas that be close to you, yeah. Plotting on your bitch.
It's the niggas. It's, yo, sometimes, yeah. Sometimes it's the niggas that are in your own hunting party, nigga.
That be true. But we want to give fellas the benefit of the doubt here and say that, you know, fellas are some good, well-rounded brothers. So it's the niggas that you don't know. You know what I'm saying? Who are after
majority
your girl.
Of the time.
Yeah, majority of the time.
Sometimes.
If the niggas around you got morals, you ain't got to worry about that, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We'll say, like, you know, this shit is like, y'all niggas ever seen Gone with the Wind?
Nah.
Remind me what that movie's about.
Yeah, remind me again.
Y'all never seen Gone with the Wind?
Is that the bus? Nah. No, that's Gone in 60 Seconds.
Yeah, that's Gone in 60 Seconds.
That's,
all right,
that's
so
Brad Pitt?
Gone with the Wind is with
Brad Pitt?
Nah, Kevin Costner.
Kevin Costner. The bus is Speed.
That's 60 seconds.
Gone in 60 seconds with the cars.
Yeah.
Yo, whoa. We fucked that one up.
Nicolas Cage? No.
So,
Nicolas Cage.
Gone with the Wind, right?
Kevin Costner.
Gone with the Wind, Kevin Costner is the U.S. soldier that got lost and he got left behind by the platoon. And then,
wait, Kevin Costner, is he he's not the skater?
Kevin Costner? Nah, that's Tony Hawk, nigga.
My bad.
No, that's Tony Hawk, nigga. So Kevin Costner, Gone with the Wind, right? That's basically the movie with my boy. He basically gets left behind by the platoon. He gets taken in by the Indians.
Gotcha.
So the Indians take him over. Basically, he becomes one with the Indians. He's teaching them shit, teaching them how to use guns, et cetera, et cetera. But what I was going to get into is,
at what point in time did he fill up the guns instead of with gunpowder with chicken pox powder?
Oh, shit.
That wrong movie?
Yeah, I think that's the wrong movie. I heard something about that. But
that was a different movie then, right?
Movie.
I think that was the real life
this
movie.
Nigga said chicken pox powder.
I think that was the autobiography.
They shot these niggas with magic dust?
My bad.
Shot these niggas.
My bad. My bad. Listen, I'm not wild, okay? Because I heard Andrew Schultz make a funny ass joke, and I'm like, if that nigga can say that shit, I can say what the fuck I want. All right. Uh-huh. Yo, y'all hear? Listen, nah, this is the funniest joke ever. So y'all heard about Kanye?
Nigga, we need to get on stage so you don't know we could be official. Like, all right, I'm a comedian. I did.
No, it's in the profile. I learned a life hack.
We're all comedians.
Life hack. You put what you want in your profile. You are that. So
facts.
100%. Andrew Schultz said, this is a funny ass joke. Andrew Schultz goes that, because you know the whole Kanye thing with, he wasn't able to go to his daughter's party.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And then the information came out saying that Travis Scott was the one that gave him the information, texted him the location, blah, 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 whatever. Mm-hmm. So everybody was like, oh, do you believe that really happened? Is that really true? And then Schultz is like, I mean, could it be possible that maybe the party was like over capacity and Travis Scott was looking for more people to join?
Wow.
Yo, fam, that's yo.
Yo, listen, that's fucking hilarious.
All listen, right, listen, right, that's a you listen. If all you right, know, you know. Let's yeah. keep Damn. It moving. Let's keep it moving.
Damn.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, yeah. That was dark. That was real dark. Yo. That was darker than I get, nigga. But,
yeah.
Bro, goddamn. What I was saying is just about the Kevin Costner and the whole Gone with the Wolves is.
Guys,
all right, so they had
Gone with the Wind.
Gone with the Wind.
Sorry,
Gone Dance with the Wolves.
Dances with the Wolves. I'm talking about Gone with the Wind. What the fuck am I talking about, nigga? I'm lost in the sauce. Dances with Wolves. Yo, we're gonna keep that in. Dances with Wolves. All right, so. Dances with Wolves, right?
How did you know the name, nigga? Yo. Right movie.
Yo. Oh, my God. Oh, hear me. This nigga got me on. This nigga said Gone in 60 seconds. I'm like, yeah, Gone with the Wolves, nigga. Gone with the Wind, nigga. Gone with the Wind. Yeah, that's it. Gone with the Wind. But anyways, Gone with the Wind, nigga. We gonna roll with that. But
Dances with the Wolves.
That's what my boy gets. He's in the tribe, right? They adopt him in the tribe.
Right.
But basically, he has people in the tribe that want to kill him. And then there's people outside of the tribe that are other Indians that want to kill him. And they want to kill the other Indians. So with that being said, there's always going to be, you know what I mean? Like, even being...
people after you, yeah. Inside and out.
Yeah, there's okay, always going to be people in.
Okay, good. You. Like, got you. But let's focus on the people who's outside. Like, someone like me, I don't know, let's say, shark here, shark tendencies, you know what I'm saying? Swimming in your water. So this is what happened now. So here's the thing. Don't be one of them fellas who post them pictures, boot up with your shorty. She should be boot up with you. That's all I'm just saying. The perspective should look like that. Because what I see, because I'm very aware, is it looks like yo, shorty got the, she be wearing the 501 jeans in the relationship. It looks like she is the one who is saying, hey, babe, pose. I'm taking a photo. Pose at me. And it's like,
she got the just jeans.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's like, yo, like, brother, like, nah. Like, if I'm with my girl and she wants to take photos, she's taking photos by her goddamn self. The only time I'm in them photos and I don't know is obviously, you know, I'm not looking and, you know, she's catching the side of me, where she would never do that and post that. But it's like, if I'm going to be in a photo with my shorty and you can, you know, go scrape my profiles and stuff. If I'm going to be in a photo with my shorty, we're in that together and she's taking the photo with me. I'm not taking the photo with her. I'm not doing that Jay-Z standing behind Beyonce shit. Mm. I ain't with that. I ain't with all of that. You know what I'm saying?
No, I feel that.
No, but for real though, like,
it happens, you know, a lot of niggas.
Well, yeah, I would say Jay-Z a little bit different, cause like Jay-Z kind of got caught in the scandal, so you know what I mean. He's still in like a little, got to make up a little bit, you know what I mean.
Maybe, but you be on the gram and I'd be like,
I don't love him, I fuck him, I don't chase him, I duck him, I replace him with another one. You had to see, she keep calling me big, and my name is Jay-Z, she use all of my dick. Gradually, I'm taking over your bitch,
running over your shit.
Got my feet up on your sofas, man, I mean, post this from an open hand. You coming home to dishes and empty soda cans. I got your bitch up in my Rover, man, I never
diss her, never hold a hand. In fact, I
diss her, I'm a boulder, man, I'm a pimper,
I'm
a, it's over, man.
It's over, man.
Oh, is that your bitch? Why she on the hit six with a hand on his dick? Keep licking her lips. That's your bitch? Why she on the his ride with a hand on his thigh? Keep looking in his eyes. Oh, is that your bitch? Better tell her chill while you all in his grill. Don't you know that man kid? Your bitch? Why she paging him? Keep praising him, cause that's James, bitch.
Why you home alone? Why she out with me? Room
No. Is that her? Is that her? You be up on the gram with shorty, you know what I'm saying? And ladies, I'm talking to y'all too. You be up on the gram with your man and everything like that. Y'all better not break up. That's really what I'm trying to say at the end of this. Do what you want to do. Just don't break up. Because when you break up, you back on the market,
niggas,
baby.
Niggas is looking for signs of unhappiness.
You back on the market,
all
baby.
The time.
Look at my
niggas is out here looking for signs of unhappiness in your relationship.
Megan Good. My man filed for divorce.
Mm. Oh, niggas is on it.
In her bio, she said, "Don't at me if you ain't nasty."
Don't at me if you ain't nasty.
This is coming from a church woman. Okay, look,
a woman of God.
16 years ago, I said that, right? I brought that up 16 years ago. So this is what I did. You know, I've seen that shorty recently. Like, you know, I'd broken up. I'm assuming, because I don't see pics with anymore. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, hold on. I'm like, hold on. This ain't right about now. You know what I'm saying? So after doing like a quick little scan of the gram,
cause I'm a
island boy.
After doing a quick little scan on the gram, I'm like, oh, okay. It don't look like she booed up anymore. You know what I'm saying? And that's a shame. But today is the 16-year anniversary of.
Oh man! Shout out to Neo, man. Shout out to Neo.
Yeah, I gotta let the hook rock. I'm just saying. Y'all gotta be careful with that shit, man. Don't be breaking up with your girl after you've been hugged up and booed up with her and shit like that. Another joint, another gem. Yo, don't drag shorty through the mud. Don't drag shorty through the garbage. Don't refer to her as that shit. Don't same with your man and then try to get back with him. You look funny and crazy to your friends and your family.
Oh, that's a bit
hella funny. Hella funny.
Be careful of that. It's easy to do that.
That's a big
one. It's easy to do that, so be careful of that. Be careful of that. That's really all I wanted to like start off the pod with. I didn't want to wait to the end to get that shit off. I just want to say that shit. I think that's funny, you know what I'm saying? I did tell y'all I'm settling down though this year.
Oh nigga, get the that's fuck how you feeling? Out of here, son.
I'm settling down this year, man.
That's how you feel?
Yo, show of hands, who believes that shit in the room?
Why you lying?
Nobody. Nobody believes this
shit.
Hold
up, wait, what?
He didn't put his hand up.
Survey says!
Nigga, no. He put his hand up for himself, nigga.
I'm just
saying. Show of hands, who believes that? Black said, who doesn't believe that? I don't believe that, but who does?
Stop lying.
Which one of my niggas is a snake, huh? Which one of my niggas are you gonna believe that I'm gonna settle down?
Nah, man, I'm tired, man. You know what I'm saying? No more new girls, man.
I said I'm tired.
Yeah, man, I'm tired, man. No more new girls, man.
Nah, man.
No more new girls, fam. You know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna rock out, settle down, you know, hold it down. You know what I'm saying? But like, I'm still gonna jump in DMs just for the fun.
Hold on, no more new girls. Isn't you found one already?
I'm sorry?
Because you're...
No, tell me, wait, what?
You say no more new girls, so... You found one already?
Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it!
Oh.
I found one already.
Did you?
Maybe.
Are you in this a zone right now?
There's yo, bro.
I think he's in a zone.
I hope so.
I hope so.
I think this nigga's in the zone right now.
No, I'm just saying, like.
You found a brown skin what with the Buddha?
Mm-hmm.
Amazing.
I'm just saying, man. At a certain point in time, like a nigga just want to come home and just relax. You know what I'm saying? Instead of always having to like. go out and catch. You know what I'm saying?
I'm tired of coming home after order pizza.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Shout out to CC's. I'm not going to tell y'all the joint, but shout out to CC's. I'm not going to tell y'all the location. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to CC's. You know what I'm saying? They did me nice. They dealt with me correct when I was up in that spot. You know what I'm saying? Met a couple of white boys outside the joint, whatever. Put them on. I'm not rich. I'm not lying. It was a good fucking night. You know what I'm saying? Had a nice phone call from my child's mother that night. My daughter's doing well. In fact, bought her a keyboard. She's learning how to play the piano. It's great. It's really dope. It's really dope. But that's what I'm saying. Mans are blessed, man. Weed and patchouli oil everywhere I go. Everywhere I go. All right. But we're not gonna front. Yo, hold up. Turn on that Bluetooth real quick. We're not gonna front like.
Pussy make you feel safe, like I can be in there all day.
One more time.
Just send a text, I'm on my way.
You hear this?
New pussy good, but that home pussy make you feel safe.
Fat, yeah, you oppose?
No, I don't.
Anybody oppose? I don't think anybody opposes.
Just send a text, I'm on my way.
That new pussy.
You know what I'm saying?
Home pussy make you feel safe.
So yo, speaking of new pussy, Wani, take it away.